are James and Duncan, who have an interesting idea for the future of home excretion.
Good evening, dragons.
Get on with it.
I'm James Kahn, and this is my partner, Duncan Crapper.
Hello.
Get on with it.
Tonight, we're looking for an investment of 8 shillings and 6 pence.
And a halfpenny.
Sixpence and a halfpenny for our invention, the home body waste dispenser.
What you do is, you sit in this nice comfortable wooden seat and you do your business. And then when you're finished, you pull this chain and the water comes down here, washes it all away.
I don't like the name, the home body waste dispenser. Your name is Crapper.
Uh-huh.
Why don't you call it a crapper? I'm going to have a lovely crap on my crapper, innit?
That's a good idea, thank you.
Yeah, but it's not a good idea, innit? I don't want to have a crap in my own house on your crapper in front of Mrs. Pete and the little kiddie winkles. It will frighten them. No, I want to do what I've always done. I want to stick my bum out the window and do my important business plop in the street. And what's wrong with that?
James and Duncan have completely overlooked the fact that people like to stick their bottoms out of the window and plop in the street.
You two are a pair of blinking, jockey laugher, chuckle brava comedians. I'm out, innit?
No, you see, this represents...
Shut up.
No, wait a minute.
Just shut up. In order for your crapper to work, you're going to have to build a complex system of drains and sewers under the whole of London and everywhere else. Now, I'd like to see a complex system of drains and sewers under London and everywhere else. I'd like to be able to fly around the world in a shiny metal bird really fast. But it's not going to happen. You're living in cloud, shiny metal cuckoo land. And I hate you. And for those reasons, I'm out.
Thank you.
I'm a lady. And as a Victorian lady, I have never excreted in my entire life, which accounts for the expression on my face. So I'm out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's all down to Duncan.
James. Your idea's literally crap. You're a fool. You're an idiot. You're a tube. You're a numpty. You're embarrassing.
Thank you.
Duncan.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to be brutally honest with you. I can't understand a word you're saying. There's something a bit shifty about you. I can't put my finger on it. But I don't like you. I don't trust you. You make my flesh creep. You understand what I'm saying, Paul? You make my flesh creep. So I'm out.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
People pooing in their own homes, not really going to happen, is it? Hmm?
Probably not. Stupid idea. I'm an idiot.
Yes, you are. I just want to thank the dragons for pointing out just how stupid we are.
Yeah, it's been really helpful.